gone.
Shosho futhi ona sesibona nesho shosho zizakha ngama political party ngazi ukuthi le video izocasula amaningi ama MK party anyone ngakhohle ukuyilike ake angihlangene mina singenza ukuthi ufile embalula ushiya ngalazi lapha nomnomzana Jacob Zomusho nokusho lapha ukuthi hayi khona wena uyabajikela abantu eniqale nabo into ubi nje ukhumalwe ngena dot to door e campaign la le MK kumanje uthathe isinqumo sokuthi wena ufake uhlophe nje simazelaphi wenzeni kwi MK esingazwa singanakho ngamagama sintethele le video laphana esho nokusho laphana ukuthi ufile embalula Zuma uxosha konke igama lakho.
Ganga record is that MK where everybody is expelled without a due process. Who are they to lecture people about a due process? At the MK party, we read in the press that you are dismissed. You don't know when was the DC. They've not even gone to a conference to have a structured party. You don't know who you speak with there. Because if you speak to this one, tomorrow he might have left and dismissed. Now, we are told by political non-entities about how to run a party. I mean, when in a few months, they've not shown any of the good deeds of a good party in terms of governing a party. In the ANC, you've got a DC. Whether it's virtual or what, you are allowed to be represented. You are not just dismissed. And these people, they don't go to court to fight for dismissal. You are appointed secretary, you don't know who appointed you. And others, depending on your proximity next to Zuma, you can be something big without even campaigning in an election. Where was Lope on door-to-door campaigning for MK? Where is Jabulani? The man who started this thing gave us trouble, went to the IEC registered. I was with him in Bloemfontein. I was with him in Durban, fighting for the trademark. Where is he? He's in the streets, nowhere to be found, not even in parliament. He tried to go to parliament. They dealt with him without a disciplinary process. Now, we are lectured by these people. I please, man.